The suspects have been identified as Tumanyire Muhammad, Saddam Segawa, Ronald Mubiru, Ibrahim Chobe, and Stephen Mutabazi. They were caught transporting the fish in a lorry vehicle. Major Bernard Karugaba, the FPU political commissar, confirmed the incident. He said a boat had also been confiscated.
We used intelligence to follow them up until we impounded it when it is crossing into Mpiji and subsequently going to Masaka and then crossed Congo. We have done all necessary programs by Vuama police. Now we are here to witness exhibits that they had in the vehicle.
More than 2 tons of immature fish were confiscated.
This Nilo patch, if you could leave it to mature, it could weigh more than 100 to 20 kilograms, of which it could even fetch revenue, income to the country. But these people really, because they are not patriotic, they don't love their country.
We came on a boat. The person who was rowing the boat is the one who picked us up. He found us at the landing site. Then he gave us boxes, but we did not know what was in them. But when we were packing, we realized it was fish. We had no way of returning the fish, so we proceeded. The law enforcers found me sleeping in the car and announced that we were under arrest. I had no idea what was in the boxes. He spoke to my boss, not to me, about the transport deal. I was hired to offload the boxes, but I did not know what was in them. We were promised 50,000 shillings to get the job done.
Story by Godfrey Sempija.